We are now getting ready for our journey. Would you like to say something?
We're going out to the sandbar August 6th, 1992. You think we'll get all this stuff on the boat? Sure do have a lot. Oh. What was it you called me, Dad?
David Blazek. Would you like to say a few words to our viewers?
I don't want my roof hooked
yet. Yeah, let's get this over with.
Ah, the open sea. We are now casting off at Bay Harbor Marina. I will be your cameraman. What are you looking for, Lucy? Catfish?
And here's the captain. Do you have any good words for us, Captain?
Let's get this over with.
Well, then hurry up. And there's the Blazek boys up in front with their little dog.
Here we are on our journey to the sandbar.
I got it.
You're Joyce.
Joyce. We're gonna
fall off soon. We are stopping to get gas. Yes, nature. Awesome sight, isn't it? Here's where we're thinking of moving in. It's very nice. It has a pool. Petroleum.
You can say we're at Castaway Harbor over there.
This is called the Castaway Harbor. Getting gas with a dog. Mother with her
new hat.
Lovely hat. Say a word or two.
A word or two.
Don't scare it away. A very rare species of seagull. I believe this is its nesting place.
Want to see
it? Get off there.
Day 5. Supplies are low. Fuel is low.
Well, here's the sandbar. We'll be camping out tonight. It doesn't look too crowded today. But at least there is some sand. Spot we picked to set up our camp. Looks pretty good, huh? Now for unloading the gear. Ready to put up your tent, boys? You talked the same time I did.
What?
You talked the same time I did. Say it again.
The doors are number one. Best singing group ever made. Yeah.
You guys ready to set up your tent?
Kettle.
You guys ready to set up your tent?
This is the one we borrowed from the Winters. 25 years old. Got a couple rips and holes in it.
You found a good spot.
Yeah. Take a big picture of it.
It's a nice spot away from the wind. There's Dad going to get another load. We have a nice view of Cedar Point. Good job, guys.
Thank you.
I think we can all take a trip.
Let's point this way. What's that you say, dear?
So we can all take a trip this time.
I know, but when you lift up the whole thing,
look. Trip number 15. We're bringing the cooler this time. Pretty heavy. Next time we'll have to take two coolers. Time for a beer.
What?
Can't get much better than this.
Yes, it can.
Roll it.
Red rum.
We'll take a little break before setting the rest of this stuff up. Do you have anything special to say, Shane?
We brought Hershey's.
It's for s'mores. You can't go camping without s'mores.
What was the issue?
I don't know about you, but I'm gonna have an apple.
Ooh, I want a fancy kind of lemonade too.
How's it going, Shane? How's it going, Ryan? Oh, Ryan! How's it going?
Bad!
How's it going, Dave?
Here, Lou. Come on.
Where is it? look pretty.
Thank you.
What do you have to say, Dave?
Let's get this over with. Ah, oh, look what that dog just did. Wrapped the rope all the way around that bush.
Okay. We couldn't find our hamburger, so that's right. We're eating the dog. There's Shane and Dad doing what they do best.
Working. I bet my hair really looks flat now after I had one.
The whole beach is open. But yes, everybody had to park next to us. Amateur parasailers. Lucy!
I'll finish it.
Huh? Nothing through, it's all collapsed here. That's what the problem is.
Oh! Anybody?
Or yonder is the Mean Street. Let me go to the left. There's the Magnum XL 200. Uh huh, yeah, it is. As you can see, we're in a vast wilderness, secluded from anybody except for those people. And they're off. There's some perspective.
Yeah, wait. gotta get a little closer, I think.
This is our campfire. Say a few words, Shane.
You mean it golden Shane. Brown for a s'more. A few words.
Thank you, it's about time.
Man, it's a bit chilly out tonight. But I think our fire will warm us up. Lucy's chilly. I'm getting in where it's warm.
Right now, Dan has to go to the boat. He's trying to figure out the best way to go. There's not that many choices. Oh, and by the way, earlier that parasail knocked over our volleyball net. It really made us mad. Well, there he goes. Shiver it up. Isn't that a beautiful sunset? What's left of it. Zebra mussels. This was all covered with water last night.
Did you chase some more away, huh? Did you? Did you, girl? Oh, what is that? Yeah. Don't play in that. Yucky.
Look what Lucy finally caught.
She was. Go back.
She didn't let her come back herself. Birds, over they're here. So pretty.
These ones over here. Yeah. Oh, she's coming over. Look, it's coming across.
Throw your football, Ryan. Throw your football. No.
I can't throw it. Throw that. You have the camera on me.
Well, the camera won't show how far you throw it.
Well, it's a very narrow.
Ready?
Yeah.
Don't, I said don't.
Hello. It's a beautiful day here. We're about ready to leave. Getting things packed away. That's it. You got the tent down already, honey?
Yes, dear.
I missed it all. I was going to record it.
We're on our way home, and a train is blocking our progress. Opinion on the current situation, Dave.
Swimming.
What?
Swimming.
We'll hop back in again, buddy.
What are you pointing it at?
Ryan, tell him what you just got done doing in the water.
Nothing. I didn't go in the water yet. See my sunburn?
Play a contest at the end of this and see who remembers how many ribs Ryan had shown.
Okay. Turn around, Ryan.
Okay, I'm gonna dive now.
Okay.
Dive!
It's showing.
Yep.
Ding, 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 ding.
Bottom cold, bottom cold.
Well, I was gonna get in the water.
It's cold.
Still at the bottom. You didn't touch the bottom, did you?
And here we are, back at
Bay Harbor Marina.
Well, we're finally back, but now it's time for the most hard, grueling task of all, unloading.
But we had a good time. We had beautiful weather, 80 degrees. Look at the baby, get the baby. Baby seagulls.
Oh, look, a crane.
Oh.
And there's our van.
Jim's over there mowing the lawn. Here we are, dock number.
Well, here we are at the end of our trip.
Oh, look at the back of the
Thank you.
I'm gonna take a little more. After a long, hard day, Lucy and Shane walk to the car. Good job, Ryan.
Good.
Off.
I love being recorded.
Hi, Lucy.
All day long.